The main thing and all is with these challenges, you forget. So it'd be nice if you could tag them. The camo challenges, you could actually tag them in game. Because they're too close. I said to Connor, like 7,000 times, but he always kept on saying, the sentries don't shoot anything. And I said to him, like, yeah, it's because you've put, the enemies are too close. Even if it don't look like they are close, but they're just too close.
Entering mission AO. Prepare for squad deployment.
Hey, as soon as I spawn in, there's a bounty
contract marked.
Literally right next to
me. Stronghold ahead. Terminus won't give it up without a fight, so expect reinforcements if you choose to engage.
Try the back boost, the double. Got it. When you you kill zombies,
it's been
looted. Blow them
watch
up,
moving.
And if you drop meat. Pet them into the dog, and then the dog. Basically, you get a dog who's a companion. Stuff. Yeah, It's just, you basically just killed the zombie and it, you blew it up. And it, it just it gives a chance of dropping that. So yeah, pretty much it's just a drop. It's basically just like, you can kind of say it's like when you brain rot a zombie, it runs around, starts killing stuff for you. But the dog does last a very long time. I'm pretty sure it's until it actually dies. Definitely a fucking game, but you guys, oh my god, it's 100% your Xbox. It's like so much. It's like, say, you've literally come out, you've not turned the game off yet, but you've obviously come out of the game. Game wants to do these challenges. Just save the deck.
Max ammo.
Yeah. And it also really, I think it does, but I actually haven't actually never paid attention to it.
You see it before it sees you.
Yeah, if you do it before it contacts you, it's already good. When you fall to the corner, and then you fall in the shot, that's what it is, and it's like you get a pretty much fire. Yeah, you can, it does.
Reloading.
Oh, it probably went down because of the gas. Take two fingers though. Key for tools, rare ones.
Move to the objective.
After all this time, there were a fucking gas mask outside under the stairs. That is just really the damn work for the distance. Desert Eagle now. Oh, to be fair, I wasn't even paying it. It's the same kind of one thing as paying attention at all. When I was getting headshots now, since it's blue, it's killing him in one shot. But I have got that shot.
Follow.
I've just noticed as well, I've just realised you don't actually get... I genuinely thought you got 100 points as well. Well, 120 points if you clear the infested place, but you don't. It's actually just XP. Then you can't blow that helicopter. Yeah, you can blow it up. Yeah, you can. You can literally find a chopper. Like, literally, you have to do that mission anyway to actually get the thing. Yeah, I know it is. That's what I'm saying. It doesn't matter. Yeah, so basically, like, you might as well try and blow up the helicopter during that mission, so then when you do the mission, you get in the ether portal. Say none. After all this time, mate, you're not even pack a punch in the fuck. You're not even pack a punch in the RPG, are you? Now, I'm gonna say you need to pack a punch. You get two shots. So when you pack a punch here, you can shoot it twice instead of shooting and then reloading. You can go bang bang. Or you could just do. See if you put the javelin. I like you was going to. You'd have done it.
No, I love it. This will feel like going to battle. And then, I said,
the RPG, except for the RPG grenade launcher, all the little rockets, only. Oh, you've got the shitty fucking rocket. It don't matter, mate.
Switching mags!
Suggest there's a mother load of Terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
Like taking treats from a toddler.
As soon as I've activated it, things are just darkest.
Oh.
literally, it's happened like 3 times. So I've activated the contract. Going to log and say, right, you can log away and the next one is. But I have to go back, I have to go through it and get my own ball. Also notice you do get bit of I've like randomly just found like a prisoner.
Changing mags.
Well, it's good to do them. Like 5 pieces or so.
I'll put that in the next column.
Changing back.
I'm sure it's a loss for Terminus.
To the victor go the spoils. Proper job, Deadpool. Your RTB.
Got a contract here.
Hey, I keep forgetting that I need to get marksman rifle kills. So I'm like past like 2 of them from doing the weapons case. I keep forgetting. And I'm doing all these contracts and obviously all armory stuff.
moving, so I'm not doing the dealers.
To be fair though, the funny thing, I've generally, where I've spawned, I've not even left this area yet, because it's literally just spawning everything, like at the right time for me to...
Approaching HVT. Just leave me enough of it to get a usable sample.
Contract
Boy.
Stand by. Drive systems engaged.
The ACV is essentially a robotic vacuum cleaner, which will suck up the entire vortex. Except
where's the glass?
Way bigger. And with traits.
Thank you.
on the chopper because you wasn't there when they like wasn't there when they told you. The game doesn't think that you're on the chopper. Anyway, you can tell is if when you're there when they're not coming back. Yeah, when they can't, man, doesn't it feel like the chopper drops from the trip version?
Any one of these samples can unlock the wonders of the EC.
If that doesn't appear, that means it's going to be staying at the rocks all day. So you basically have to wait for that one to leave and then go and go. Because you're a little bitch. Yeah, if you've got... Yeah. But yeah, when you do, when the first 45 minutes ends, then it goes into the 15 minutes, but then that's just moving. So basically, if you bring it in, as soon as you start, you can just fucking drop your gun.
Deadbolt Actual, this is Dob. You may want to take a look at that weather report I just sent over. Seems like we've got something big in the works.
Damn it, Dobbs, you ever have any good news? Gotta be an ether storm. All teams, press for imminent evac. This isn't one you want to get caught in. Everyone at base is safe. Strike team, you're the ones in real danger here. Exit location in T-minus 15 seconds.
Certainly has personality.
Reloading!
Mission success. We are RTB.
On your six!
I've just got back to something.